Hello everyone, today we are in beautiful Japan again. Harvest season for white radish in Japan is happening. Japan white radish is called jumbo radish because it's much bigger than the normal kind. It's delicious but it's not always fresh juice, so people try it to make pickled radish. Let's see how Japanese traditional food was created.